A new study is giving insight into how coronavirus could spread, and our urge to communicate might be a big culprit. Let's connect the dots. The new research was done by the University of Pennsylvania and the National Institutes of Health. It found that ordinary human speech can emit small droplets that hang in the air for at least 8 minutes, maybe even longer. The researchers used lasers to study the small respiratory droplets that come out when we speak. While this study was not looking specifically at coronavirus, the CDC has already said it can be spread by respiratory droplets when a person sneezes, coughs, or talks. And how we talk seems to make a difference. The researchers in this study found when someone talks loudly for 1 minute in a confined space, they can produce at least 1,000 droplets. Reports suggest after some of the preliminary findings of this research were released last month, the CDC changed course and started recommending everyone wear face masks in public. Experts who have looked at the research say even though this study wasn't looking at COVID-19, it provides the evidence that a normal conversation in close proximity could put you at risk. Connecting the dots, I'm Sonia Azad.